our thought process has been really about the practicality of use of the premises, as opposed to it looks great, it looks fantastic. Great and fantastic lasts for a while. Practicality of use lasts for a lot longer. But why this land? Opposite this land is a reserve. On the side of this land is a park. It's the only park in North Bay Village. They will never build on it. So you have always that clear space of the park. It is about giving you a slice of relative tranquility, but near enough to Miami.